There's another twist and turn in this fiasco between Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather. Mayweather, as you guys know, called out Manny Pacquiao to fight him May 5th, saying the world wants to see the fight. Step up, punk. Manny Pacquiao, through text messages to ABS-CBN, a news outlet in the Philippines, said, yeah, I'd love to fight Mayweather. I want to fight Mayweather, but I can only do it in the end of May because they're putting together this big stadium. Now to the latest. TMZ is reporting that Freddie Roach says that they will have an answer. Team Pacquiao, within 1 week, will they fight Mayweather May 5th? I know every boxing fan, whether they're a Pacquiao fan or a Mayweather fan, wants to see this fight. Every sports fan wants to see this fight. Every person that ever had any interest in a fight game wants to see this fight. So let's hope they get it together. Let's hope they decide. Let's just fight Mayweather May 5th, MGM. Let's fight Mayweather in the parking lot. Let's fight Mayweather, Dallas Cowboys Stadium, wherever they fight. Let's just get this fight on. So stay tuned for more. We'll keep you posted. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. Take a step back.